All right, everybody, how's it going? Anthony here. I am here at Vineyards Catering Hall by Lessings here in Riverhead with Absolute Entertainment tonight. I was supposed to be elsewhere, actually DJing a wedding, but something happened. They had to get switched, or I'm not really sure exactly what. But now I'm here working the photo booth. So the MC who's here actually just taught me how to actually set it up. Because as you guys saw in the last one that I did with Absolute, I was working it for a little while where I was supposed to be doing the zaps. But something happened again where they had to switch people around. So I was doing photo booth. So I know how it works. I just didn't know how to set it up. Now I do. And everything looks great as you saw in the beginning clips. So I'm not sure how much footage I'll be able to get of tonight, but I'll get as much as I possibly can. This is a beautiful place. It's the first time I've ever been here. And it's beautiful. It's literally right across the street from actual vineyards. So looking forward to it. They seem like a nice, happy family. So see you in the next clip.
By the power vested in me by the state of New York, it's my honor and privilege to now pronounce you husband and wife, and you may go ahead and kiss your beautiful bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now a true honor and privilege to introduce to you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Meaning. Congratulations.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the best men and the maids of honor. Take out your left arm straight in front of you, left arm. Take the napkin and drape it over your left arm. Drape it over you. There we go, just like that. Now, just like that, perfect, just like this. Now, you folks here at the dance floor are now the personal drink waiters for everybody at your respective tables. Congratulations, you are in charge of every drink order. No, I'm just kidding, I'm just kidding. You guys have actually won these centerpieces at your table, so congratulations to you folks. So congratulations. No, there's no debate, these people have won. Now we're not just done with the game, I need you to go back to your tables, leave the napkin, and bring a partner. That's right, go back to your tables, leave the napkin, and pick a partner, whether it be your best friend, somebody you don't know, doesn't matter, your spouse, whoever it is, pick a partner and bring them on down to the dance floor. Pick a partner. Good, we got one here, another one, partners. All right, almost done, we need two more to come through. All right, cool. So, you centerpiece winners, you guys are going to help us begin our first dance set of the night with a lovely slow song. So, DJ, what do you got for us? That's right, ladies and gentlemen. If you're sitting in the crowd, go ahead, come on up and join our winners for this first slow dance of the stage. Let's try to get those hands up, get those hands in the air. Alright, they were both nice. Now it's time for the big cake kiss. The more noise you make, folks, the longer they have to kiss. So let's see it. Here we go. Make some noise. Keep it going. 5.